Good morning, students. In last video, we have discussed so many questions and concepts from exercise number system. Today, we are going to start some harder sums which can be asked in the exam. So, look here. If x is equal to 2 plus root 3, find root x plus 1 by root x. How to find out? X is given. Nobody will find out root x directly. First, we will find out the 1 by x. So, you know here. First, write down 1 by x in place of x is equal to, in place of x, we have to write 2 plus root 3. And after that, rationalizing this, how to rationalize? 2 plus root 3 is given. So, multiply 2 minus root 3, both numerator and denominator. That is plus sign. So, we have to give the 2 minus root 3. Again, 2 minus root 3 and give the bracket, otherwise it will be wrong. Give the bracket so that this part is completely multiplied with the this part. After that, what will you do? Multiply this one. It will be 2 minus root 3 divided by a plus b into a minus b. All of you know, suppose this one is a, this one is b, and this one is a, this one is b, minus sign is given. Bracket close, then what will happen? A square minus b square. A plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. No need to write in the exam. No need to write this one. Okay, so I will cross this, and in place of this one, you will write what? 2 whole square minus root 3 whole square. And then what will you do? 2 minus root 3. And simplify the denominator. 2 square means 2 into 2, 4, and root 3 square means 3. So real will be 2 minus root 3 divided by 1. No need to write 1. So 1 by x is equal to 2 minus root 3. Now we have to find out root x plus 1 by root x. So firstly find out, write down this one, root x plus 1 by root x, and give the formula whole square. Root x plus 1 by root x whole square is equal to what? You know when a plus b whole square, a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2 into a into b. A square means root x square, b square means 1 by root x whole square plus 2 into a into b. That is b part. And after that, it will be cancelled. So root x whole square means x. It will be 1 by x and it will be 2. We have to find out root x plus 1 by root x, not whole square. But root x plus 1 by root x, there is no formula individual. So you have to give the squaring function's formula identity. And in place of x, you have to write what? X is given, that is 2 plus root 3. In place of 1 by x, you have already found out by rationalizing 2 minus root 3. And plus 2 has come after calculation. And so, what happens? Root 3, both will be cancelled because that will be minus sign. So, the real will be 2 plus 2 plus 2, that is 6. But that is not answer. So, root x plus 1 by root x whole square is equal to 6. But we have to find out this one only. So, look here how to calculate this. After that, we will write this way. Root x plus 1 by root x is equal to, that is whole square is equal to 6. But we have to find out root x plus 1 by root x. So it will be plus minus root 6. Not only root 6 you will write plus minus root 6. Reason? Because root 6 whole square is equal to 6 and plus minus root 6 whole square is equal to also 6. That's why you have to write plus minus root 6. That is the answer. But in your book, you always find root 6 answer. Actually, there will be two answers, one plus another minus. Now, we will discuss some next other questions, harder questions. How to write in ascending order? The given terms are given 2 to the power 1 by 3. That means that is the cubic root of 2. This one is 4th root of 3 and this one is 5th root of 6. How to write in ascending order? To write in ascending order, write all these terms in expanding form. So how to do? Look here. In place of this one, you have to write this way. In place of this one, you have to write 5th to the power 1 by 4. And in place of this, you may write 5 to the power 1 by 6. How to guess which one is greater? Then we can write the ascending or descending order. But without guessing, how to do? So look here first. Take LCM of all denominators. Find out LCM of all denominators, that is 3, 4 and 6. And the real will be, take LCM, I think it will be 12, not. Take LCM here. 2, 2, 4, 2, 3, 6 and it will be, yes, 3, 2, 6, 6, 2, 12, yes. So LCM will be 12. After that, you have to write all terms in same power. That means how? So first term I will write, look here. 2 to the power 1 by 3. Firstly, you will write this one 2 to the power 1 by 12. 2 to the power 1 by 3. As well as you have to write 12. That means 12 by 12 you have to write. 12 has come. Write down 12 here and 12 here. And this 12 is multiplied this power. So you write this way. 2 to the power 1 by 3 into 12 to the power 1 by 12. And calculate this. It will be 3 4 12. And the real will be 2 to the power 4 to the power 1 by 12. And calculate this. It will be 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, it is 16. 16 to the power 1 by 12. Similarly, we will do in second case. But how? Write down first 3 to the power 1 by 4. And after that, 12 has come. You will write this way. 12 divided by 12. This 12, you will just, this 12, this one. This one you will just multiply this. Because all are powers. So power, all power will be multiplied. All of you know. 1 by 4 into 12 to the power 1 by 12. 1 by 12 will be just outside and 12 will be inside. So that we can calculate easily. After that what happens? 4, 3, 12 and it will be 3 to the power 3 to the power 1 by 12. And after that we know well 27 to the power 1 by 12. Similarly, we have to do here. But how? That is the third number. So how to do? In this space, I will complete that. 5 to the power 1 by 6. Can I write 12 by 12? 1 12 will be connected with this. 1 by 6 to the power 12. And again to the power 1 by 12. 1 by 12 should be same in all, so that you can compare with the others, you can guess if one is greater or if one is smaller. So it will be what happens, 5 to the power 2 to the power 1 by 12 and the real will be 25 to the power 1 by 12. Now, after that, how to guess which one is greater, which one is smaller? Here, according to the question, write the ascending order. Ascending order means ascending order, the smallest term will be first and then greater term. So, smallest term, this one is smaller, this one is smaller. 16 to the power 1 by 12. After that, 25 to the power 1 by 12 and then 27 to the power 1 by 12. So we will arrange this way. All powers are same, so we can say which one is greater, which one is smaller. Definitely this term is very smaller compared to this and this. So after that, in place of 16 to the power 1 by 2, this terms you have to write first 2 to the power 1 by 3. After that, 25 results, this one 5 to the power 1 by 6, and last one, 3 to the power 1 by 4. That is the answer. I hope all of you understood. Thank you very much.